fool on stage, probably leave my show in a cup car. It was legendary through a TV out the window of the montage. On the table, look upon.
No more talking behind each other's backs. Now they are face to face.
And pretty soon, fist to fist.
And I wouldn't at all be surprised if this match stole the show here tonight.
Just right in the face. No, that's not right. Somebody do something about that. Oof.
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here. She's got to remember her championship dreams are on the line here.
If you're worried about her now, you haven't seen many of her matches. Man. She can withstand so much more punishment than this.
Uh-oh. Oh, breakneck speed. What a hurricanrana. Beautiful technique.
What a stomp. Good grief.
She's able to get out of the way there.
The champ's absorbing some offense here, but she has the fight of a champion in her, which will certainly help her down the stretch.
Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. I know exactly what you're thinking, and I can tell you with all certainty, she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
Harsh impact. Oh, look at just... Oh, that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Ooh!
Kick of the gut. No way. No way.
This is not going to be pretty! Oh, driver!
Oh, it's over.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
This could be it.
Incoming.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Look at this.
She comes up big with the reversal.
We got a cover.
You're not going to win any matches that easily.
Too soon. Bang!
The champ. To that top turnbuckle.
Whoa!
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
It's a big fight feel here in this arena. The WWE Universe hanging on every move.
Oh, bell clap.
Caught. So fast, putting it all on the line. Look out, you gotta believe this one's over.
If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will.
Two, and the champ kicks out.
She's still in this one.
Moonsault. This might be it.
Oh my.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope. Look at this.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
What a stomp. Good grief. She's licking her chops.
She's looking at it.
Oh, impactful slam.
Now that's how you successfully defend your title.
Shoulders down, championship on the line. Two, three. Retains the title.
Your here is your winner, and still, Cruiserweight Champion, Omega.
Now that's eking out a win.
You know, it didn't happen often, but I can attest, being pinned is humiliating.
And give this Houston crowd credit for being on their feet almost the entire match.